In the lottery of life, if I was born in a village, say in Kenya or Sierra Leone, instead of here in Canada, I would be walking 6 kilometers every day looking for food or firewood. So that's why I'm walking in her shoes, in solidarity with women around the world who are discriminated against just because they are women.